I'm Pat Mitchell, and at 76, almost 77, I've become a dangerous woman. It was a long pathway, 30-something years in the media business, breaking through some barriers, dismantling some, and now I've written a book about the pathway for everyone to become more dangerous, to meet the challenges of dangerous times.